Pretty great.
V, just in time.
Girl, if you're here to jump, remember that there's help available. Round-the-clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade, but the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Wait, if things go to shit, we got a backup plan?
What do you think? I am accused of betraying Arasaka. Soon I will try to confront the sister of the CEO in person. There are no backup plans. This one must work.
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. But you're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
Ah, you have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So?
So I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro.
Hey, what's going on? Saburo Arasaka.
It'll be beautiful! Just a juxtaposition of...
Oh, shouldn't even be out here.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Won't know what hit him.
Attention all units. Activity in Sector 3C. Beard is junking next to the balloon stand. Looking to it.
Goro, pick out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
I know that borked-out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
And killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Saburo, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. We... Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.